Finally, something familiar. We're back, and after 5, 6 Cubic games, we got Cubic Figures 2, and we're gonna check it out. You might remember me streaming the first one. I am sure it does. The best franchise. This costs 99 cents. These are fun puzzles. Didn't you play these games too, Throw? Or at least one of them? No? Oh, okay. I thought you played one of them for some reason. Maybe it was someone else. Toilet. I am basic. I see toilet, I giggle. Looked up the first one before I had even decided whether to get it. The sequel was released on the store. It was enough to tell me the type of dev it was. Sure. You can still enjoy the game, I guess. Oof. Are there any more pieces? No. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess what I'm saying is, you make simple games, maybe they don't have to be trash. But you can still, like, have a good output. So, basically, how would you better make this game? It's as good as it needs to be, isn't it? Just need a lot of levels. Sure, I guess. Fuck. Sure. I'm just saying that maybe because there's a lot of games doesn't mean they're all trash. I mean, that is also what Ubisoft does. Figured it out. Usually, I think these games usually have 50 levels. Should I have done this? One thing that annoyed me on the first one is, like, if you try to put down a piece, and there's already a piece where I'm trying to put it down, it should bring the other one up. Like, I should be holding the previous piece. I don't think so. I somehow feel like it's correct on that side. Means this is the only one that's gonna go here. My small brain is confused. Well, it's supposed to be a cactus, as it says right next to my name over there. Does it matter? You just want to make the shape. One ugly cactus? Well, yes. The bear dick? Well, we have 50 levels, so everything is possible. That's the wrong piece. I don't want a hint game. Stop. Okay, give me a hint. That's not a hint, that's the solution. Okay. I thought the hint would be like one piece in the right position. How am I missing a piece? Oh, okay. Because I'm dumb. Nice. I might be a genius. Might be. How is there another one of these? No, that can't. That can't be either. Tremendous. Okay, we're getting somewhere, maybe? Or not? Oh. I told you guys. Genius. Genius level intellect. Man, okay. Genius! Smarter than Lex Luthor, of course. Look, did you even see that? Titan has like zero personality. It's true. it's probably a crime to show emotion in Kaiden's home country. Who did I romance in Mass Effect 1? You just answered yourself. Obviously, Ashley with Ashley with Jack Shepard or John Shepard or whatever, and Liara with Jane Shepard. And then my John Shepard went on to romance Tali Zora in... No. She's both. I romanced Tali in 2 and I stayed with Tali in 3. And for Jane Shepard, I was faithful to Liara, so I didn't romance anyone. In that playthrough, and Jane Shepard never made it to Mass Effect 3, where I actually wanted the payoff of. That choice. She died. No, she didn't die. She didn't die, but I made it so, like, I wanted all the characters from 2 that show up in that are party members in 3 had to die. So, Garrus and Tali. And, I tried to kill as many people as possible during the final mission. You have to keep 3 alive. One of them, I wanted it... I had one of them be Zahid. Then I did his loyalty mission and killed him. So, I only had 2 party members available at the end of Mass Effect 2 on my Renegade run. This is what I wanted. I wanted to create the most different possible playthrough of Mass Effect 3, and then I didn't do it. One day we'll do it. Because I think that can be... That still can be kind of fun. Stick with us 3. No, one day it'll happen, man. Not going to live long enough for that day to come. Is that something you're even interested in? Give me the hint. What was I doing wrong? Okay. Well, shit. Yeah, it's all the rage these days. The new Remnant. All right. We looked at this one. You get the idea. I don't need to play 3 hours of it for you to get the idea, right? I've showed you basically all the other Cubic games. I think there's only one that I didn't. Yeah, I've seen Remnant 2 be played by a lot of people. Are you interested in Armored Core, though? I'll be changing games, but I'll be right back.